Let me see it. Yo, see it?
Oh, yes, I see it now.
I'm like, what a bubble.
It took me a minute.
That is so cute.
You can grab one if you want.
That says, yeah, baby. Is that how you say, yeah, baby?
Yeah, baby.
Oh, snap. I'm good at this one.
Do it again. How do you say, yeah, baby?
Yeah, baby.
That was cute.
And then it's like, yeah.
Manifest. And then it says, students.
It's giving. I feel like
I love it.
Yo, show that outfit.
Yes, Converse, yes, student.
Somebody tell me the answers. Me and you isn't the answer. Me and you isn't. Maybe I'm telling myself that, but there ain't nothing that'll change that. What good would it be if I knew how you felt about me? Yeah. It could've been right, but I was wrong. Only think about you when I'm alone. Part of me that cared is now gone. And I know that I can't get caught up. We could've been, and we tried to pretend.
This is beautiful. I like this. Look at this.
That's cute. Hello.
Okay. That's right. We just want to be
done. She's dead. That's gorgeous.
Look at this, Mariah.
Funny as well.
That is funny.
So, like, if you like to sew, these are nice.
Yeah.
These are cute.
I like these.
Yeah. Yeah. I ain't gonna lie. It got better.
This is where I almost bust.
I almost bust out. They bust out.
I almost busted my
kid earlier, man.
That would have been so embarrassing.
Are we not wearing white
ones? I keep forgetting we have paint on our face. I kid you not, it was the other way, Shay. My God. We're going this way. Now.
Woo!
good to me.
All right, I'll take it. My jacket extra wet. I don't want to put this back on.
That's why I was like, hold on, let's just take a break.
I got a jacket. Columbia.
Yeah, she bought a jacket. She's pretty happy about that. So.
Yeah.
Everything I had today was free.
Yeah.
Ooh. Is my car still alive over here?
It's networking.
What? What, like today?
Yeah, like talk to people like that and exchange.
Because there's not money, a lot of them are like, let's stick
like,
together.
Hey!
Let's together, yeah. Which
I was
like,
loving the energy. We're just talking about our experience at Columbia.
It was very nice. I really, really, really like this college.
So much. She wanna come here, y'all. She wanna come here too. She wanna come here too. Join the gang. Join the gang. Join the gang. All right, so we're about to go get something to eat. We're gonna head home because it's like raining out here, so the vibe is kind of like not trying to walk in the rain. So we're gonna head back to our hometown, go get something to eat. We're thinking pasta. Let's go. You want a toast?
Thank you. I appreciate that.
You want a toast? Hey guys, so I am officially home now. Okay, today has been a very long day. I'm exhausted now. This is so pretty, like I don't even wanna take it off. I gotta wash my face, and I also don't like all this stuff on my face anyway, and one of my lashes is like low-key coming off anyway, but this was the most gorgeous piece ever. I really wish I could like relive this moment. I'm sure they'll do this again next year, so definitely doing it again. Brought my sister with me. She is interested in acting and theater and dance. I just really wanted her to have an experience at my school. If you're all artsy and whatnot, outside of the box thinkers, innovators, that is the place to be. Columbia College of Chicago, okay? Today was kind of like a timestamp and a sense of like, you made it, I made it, I made it, I made it, I'm excited. If you guys wanna see my acceptance letter process or my excitement for when I did officially open that for the school, I will leave a link up here somewhere for you to take a look at. And yeah, come to Columbia, okay? Come to Columbia. Thank you guys so much for tuning in today. So far, I'm happy and excited about my decision to go to Columbia College of Chicago. Looking forward to see what is next to come. I will be bringing you guys along on the journey with me. So yeah, stay tuned for that. Don't forget to subscribe, hit the notification bell so that you guys are notified every single time I do an upload. And I hope you guys have a blessed day, blessed night. And love you guys. Mwah.